Hello my dear students, I welcome you all to the math class. So in today's class we will continue with chapter 2, fun with numbers from your math magic book. Now let us see what we are going to do in today's class. In today's class we are going to solve the sums from page number 22, 23 and 24. So in page number 22 children, you can see that the name of the topic is class jump. Okay, here also we will deal with the multiples of 2, 10 and we will continue with different patterns. Like yesterday's class we have done the multiples of different numbers, so in today's class also we will do the multiples of different numbers only. So next is page number 23, lazy crazy shop. So here you will learn about the packets of different items. Okay, there will be different numbers in different different packets, and even loose items are also included. So same thing we will do in page number 24 also. So now let us proceed to our class children.
So children, as already mentioned, we will do page number 22 today. So this is page number 22. So the name of the topic is class jump. You can see few children are jumping here. Yes, there are 4 children and there's a frog also. So with them a frog is also jumping. So let us see what is in this topic. Okay, so jump 2 steps forward. So if one child is jumping 2 steps forward, you can imagine yourself also. So if you are jumping 2 steps forward, so how many number you will jump? So 104, 106, 108. After that 2 step forward means 110. 112, that means we are adding plus 2. Yes, we are doing plus 2. 112, 114 and 116. Now next, jump 2 steps backward. Now this you will minus 2. Yes, when you jump from 260 to 258, that means you are subtracting 2. So 258, 256, 254, 252 and the last one 250. Yes, so next, jump 10 step forward. So 10 step forward, that means you will add plus 10. Yes, you will do the multiples of 10, or you can say you will add plus 10 to each number. So 130, yesterday also we have done same kind of sum. 140 150 160 160 and 170. Now next, jump 10 steps backward. 200 290 190. So we are subtracting minus 10. 190 180 170 160 150. Yes, we are subtracting minus 10 because we are jumping 10 step backward. 140. Now here you have to continue the pattern. These things we have done in other math book also. Yes, I think so, we have done this in math step. So 550 560 570, so we are adding plus 10. We are here writing the multiple of 10. So we are adding plus 10 to each number. So 570, let us do the work. 570, 580, 590, 600, 610. Yes, 570, 80, 90, 600, 610. Now next, 910, 920, 930, 940. This also we are adding plus 10. So this you will do it by yourself. We are adding plus 10. Here children, you can see the pattern is in the backward. Yes, because 209, 207, 205. That means the numbers are given in descending order. So that means we will subtract minus 2 from here. Yes, so for each number we are subtracting minus 2. So 205 minus 2 is 203. 203 minus 2 is 201. Yes, 201 minus 2 is 199. 199 minus 2 is 197. So here also we are subtracting, we are adding 401 400. This is the simple what you call, the numbers are arranged in simple ascending order. Yes, so 401, 402, 403, 404, 405, 406, 407. So this you will do by yourself. So this is your home assignment and this is your home assignment. Okay children, so let us move to the next page. So children, this is page number 23, Lazy Crazy Shop. This is the jungle shop, you can see. This is a jungle shop and Lazy Crazy gives things only in packets of tens, hundreds and loose items. Okay, they give things only in packets of tens, hundreds and loose items. So find out how many packets of tens, hundreds and loose items each animal will take. So we have to fill in the blanks. Yes, so packet of 100, yes, each, and if 142 43 is there, we will take 100, one packet of 100, four packets of tens and three loose item. That means there are three loose item. Okay, in the same manner, if there's 200, yes, that means we are going to take a packet of 100 plus 100, 200 plus there is 110. So we will just take the packet of 110 and there is 0. That means we will not take any loose items. Okay, we will not take any loose item as there is 0 in 1's position. So now next is 242. Now 200 means here also we are going to take two packets of 100. Yes, because there is 2 in 100 position. So we will take two packets of 100. Now there are 4 tens. Yes, so we are going to take 4 packets of tens. And 2 packets or 2 loose items. Yes, we are going to take 2 loose items. So in this way we will draw the packets. Okay, seeing the number in place value, the now face value of the number in different position. Here 2, so 2 loose items, in tens there is 4, so 4 tens, and in 100 position there is 2. That is why 200 packets. So this you will do, this is your home assignment, this you will do by yourself. Now this is page number 24 children, this is the last page we are going to do today. Lazy Crazy also has a crazy way of taking money. He takes only in 100 note, 10 note and coins, 1 coin. Okay, he will only take 100 rupee note, 10 rupee note and 1 rupee coin. So now find out how they will pay for what they have earned. See, rupees 420. So how many 100 note he will take? He will take 400 note, right? So 1, 2, 3, 4, 400 notes. So 100 plus 100 plus 100 100. So next there is 2. Yes, 2 in tens. So he will take 10 plus 10. 2 10 rupee note. So next there is no number. There's 0 in ones position. So he will not take. They will not take any coin. So next is 143. So children, for 143, how many 100 rupee note you need? Yes, you all need one only. Yes, 100 rupee note. And how many 10 rupee note you need for 40 rupees? You need 4 10 rupee notes. So 1 2 3 4. 4 10 rupee note you are needing for 40 rupees. 10 plus 10 plus 10 plus 10, 40, or you can say 10 fours are 40. And 3 rupees, yes, you need 3 rupees. So 1 rupee coin. So 3 rupees coin. Now next children, for 242 and 55, this is your homework. You will do it by yourself. Now next, who am I? This one is very interesting. You have to match the number, okay? You have to read the statement and you will match the number. Now let us read the first statement. See, first, I come between 40 and 45, there is a 5 in my name. So 40 and 45, obviously all these numbers are greater than 50. 40 and 50, yes. So all these numbers are greater than 50, so only 45 is left. See, and it comes between 40 and 50, so the number is 45. Now next, I have 9 in my name and I am very close to 90. So can you see which number is very close to 90 and which has 9 in its name? 96, 150, 89, 87, 100. Yes, 89 is very close to 90. Yes, 89 is very close to 90. So, and it has 9 in its name. So we are matching B with 89. If you hit a 4 after me, you will score a century. So century means how much? Century means 100. Yes. So if you hit 4 after me, you will score a century. So our answer is, can you see here, 96 plus 4 is 100. Yes, so our answer is 100. So we will match it with 96. Now I am equal to 10 notes of 10. So we have done this also. So 10 notes of 10 is 10 tens are 100. So if you are having 10 notes, that means you are having 100 rupees. So we are matching this with 100. Now next, E and F is your homework. You will do it by yourself, okay? Children, we will do till page number 24 today, okay? So in the next class, I'll be starting with page number 25. So see you in the next class, children. Till then, stay safe, stay healthy. Thank you, everyone.